I just got 99%ed by a single axe in the chest. That's pretty cool. Fun? Yeah, very fun. Alright, let's see if we can do some high roller. I'm probably gonna shit all over myself. TBH, of course. Let's see. Oh, dude, we're fucking chunking. How do you get a cape? Loot it. Got to loot it, man. This should be the same damage.
Yo, yo, my cloak's better. My cloak looks way sexier.
I'm dead. Are you kidding me? Are you actually serious? What is this shit? What game am I playing? One axe. This game is absolute dog shit. Is this it? Is this it for the game for me? I just have to leave. Didn't even get one kill. I just didn't die to the one throwing axe. I guess we count our just get out. Whatever. We'll go have a peek. I'm dead. What'd they do? Is there a new like ranger shot? That slow was ridiculous. Anybody know? I'll have to go look. How is that slow so long? Leg shot. Huh. I should have just died. Can't believe they let me get away. I was hella dead. No questions asked, big dead. Debuff duration saved me. I basically have base debuff duration though. I literally have one will. Oh, two will. Oh no, I have. Oh, never mind. I have more. I think I have like seven. So yeah, if I didn't have the will I had, I would have died probably to 1x. I had 80 health because book. I'm not sure. I don't know what's on the book. Almost had my cape last run. You literally did 99% of my health with that 1x, by the way. 99%, I was 1 HP. Oh, 6 max health. Oh, so this is the only reason I lived. So you actually did like 80 damage. Can you not open it? Why did it cancel, bro? Oh, great. What is this shit? Okay. They revert the rest changes, yeah. I totally didn't realize my health. Are you fucking kidding me? I'm dead. How did I get stuck?